the Gulf of Mexico along the Texas Gulf Coast. If you're headed down to the beach for a little fun in the sun, you might want to consider a really nice 4x4. Thank you for joining us this week. This is Mike Mars for In Wheel Time. And today we're out in the sun and the sand with the Nissan V8 Titan PRO-4X. Now this is a fully equipped 4x4 from the Nissan team. Rolls on some nice 18-inch aluminum wheels. We have a 2-speed transfer case along with the 5-speed automatic, and we've got V8 power under the hood. Now the Titan PRO-4X is Nissan's big four-wheel drive. The 18-inch aluminum wheels are blacked out and running on some nice rugged trail TAs from BF Goodrich to get a little extra ground clearance. Up front, we're going to see the classic Nissan three-piece grille that's surrounded by some really nice HID headlights, and we've got some fog lamps that are built in. The Nissan Titan PRO-4X is not all four-wheel drive. There is a lot of creature comforts, if you will, such as this step to make it easier to get up inside the bed. We also have the tailgate with the slow drop so that it doesn't fall down in your face like they often do. We've also got a really nice cargo management system. In addition to having the bed extender that easily folds out, we've also got a rail system along the sides for the cargo. Got some tie downs that fit in there, and they'll also fit into the protected slots on the bed of the truck. So we're on the interior of the Nissan Titan PRO-4X, still here at the Texas Gulf Coast. You can see how kind of quiet it's gotten on the interior here as we look around it. We're going to see that we've got a lot of nice touches, nice appointments in the luxury package that's available for this vehicle. Some nice large white stitching here that contrasting, as well as the switches that are all sitting right up here on top. Easy to access, easy to find and read. Got some storage for sunglasses. We get over to the all-important gauge package here, where we've got some nice, large, round, white-faced gauges. Very easy to read, very easy to identify. Then we're going to come down, and we've got our controls here on our steering wheel. Now, this does control the audio system, as well as the voice recognition and the Bluetooth. And on this side, we've got controls for our cruise. Now, the digital support screen is actually supported by a button over on the side here that is very similar to a road trip reset. It'll take you through the menu of the available options, including fuel economy. Over on the center stack, we're going to see that we've got a 5.8-inch touchscreen. It's very responsive, very easy to use, very intuitive. And then we're going to come down and we're going to see our manual climate controls. And then we've got a nice little storage area right in here that'll hold a cell phone. Then we're going to get on down here where we've got some manual controls for our items like our tow mode. We've got our heat for our seats. And as well as we've got some additional storage right here, pens, pencil type thing. Here, of course, we've got our drink holders. And we get into our shifter for our 5-speed automatic. It does have a manual shift points on it. Nice aluminum housing here to cover it. And we get into our deeper storage right here, where we've got again some nice brushed aluminum around it. Now the top of our center console right here has got some ridges on it, keep things from sliding. Now this does open to the side. It's hinged on the side instead of lifting back. Makes it a little bit easier for the driver. We've also got our USB access down in here inside this deep storage. Coming on around, we're going to see that the dash continues with the same style. Got a really nice deep glove box here. Additional power outlets that are scattered throughout. Now these seats are part of the luxury package that's available and came on our review vehicle. Got the leather sections as well as the nice large white stitching to really give it a nice performance look. Now the seats do come with armrest as well as some nice embroidery in the back of the seat, in case you forget that this is a PRO-4X from Nissan. So if your travels call for a 4x4 and you want something from the factory that's fully equipped, The Nissan Titan Pro-4X with some V8 power under the hood, some nice leather options on the interior, as well as just a really kicking audio system, you might consider the Nissan Titan V8 Pro-4X. Thank you again for joining us. This is Michael Mars for In Wheel Time.